contained Metatron. This occupies about 50% of Basilian territory.
But it doesn't look like a fortress.
It's some control facility. Metatron reactions are minute.
A control facility? Then this isn't Almon?
You've come, Jacob!
Oh dear.
What's wrong? Is facing up to Anubis too tough for you? Sorry, I was just trembling with excitement. Well, let's get started. Come on!
Play my game since I have learned and figured out how the lack of checkpointing system works.
I suggest using zero shifts.
Come on now.
I got another half pretty
That's
quick.
Odd.
All right.
Anubis!
Leo, wait!
I think he was just setting you up there, buddy.
What?
Anubis!
No! Protagonist from the first game! Don't just stand there, buddy!
Oh, it couldn't be.
Dingo.
Ken is in the frame? Don't get angry, Dingo. This is just a form of entertainment. You devil. As I thought, the fake is a fake. It's so poor that it's no match for the real one. Damn you!
What?
They're aiming your embed catapult on Phobos at Mars.
Noman, are you trying to destroy Basilia? So what? But first, I will begin by destroying all of Mars. Damn.
Okay.
Is Since the dawn of history, human beings have realized various forms of energy. Civilizations have progressed with them. So where does such energy like Metatron lead our civilization? Destruction! Destruction to end all! The universe and human subconscious are willing their own end!
Stop! Okay?
Take this, Dingo! Look, this is the will of Metatron!
Oh, this explains why they called it Metatron in the first place, in the first game.
Several spots on Jehuti and the vector trap in the rear due to the previous attack.
Can we move?
Connection check. Available specs. Dash, burst, blade, grab, zero shift. That's all.
Well, more than enough to take him out.
Just fully healed. What the hell?
I suggest using the zero shift.
Alright, what's the work from this? Okay. Okay. Alright, so we do that attack, I don't want to dash in. And I really don't want to hit that because that's my button right away. I'm dead. Try it again.
I suggest you use the zero shift.
Okay, so I don't want to do the zero shift control, they attack action this year. Alright, I'm gonna get this one. sound better. Fix them real quick, okay. Why the hell, like... Oh, that was working last time. What the hell is this pattern this time? There's some way to, like, heal up some during this fight, or like a mid-boss fight type point. Like, have him drop some Metatron and leave him to half health or something.
Damage level exceeding 50%.
Yes, I know. I really don't want to let him get in the melee with me this time, I'm so sorry. Dashing. And... We'll go for the swipe. If I dodge this, we dodge, and then zero ship attack, so we can get in on it. Okay, got him.
Anubis is disabled for battle.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.